Date published 8 June 2018. Image, Jessie J. Source: London-based pop superstar Jessie J is confirmed to headline Geordie Moor, which will run alongside Newcastle Pride's three-day extravaganza. The world-famous singer is set to perform alongside Girls Aloud Nadine Coyle on Saturday, the 21st of July, for the big party. The evening will round off the trio of events over the weekend, following on from Newcastle Pride's daytime party. Taking over the city's Nuns Moor, the weekend also includes the proms on Thursday, the 19th of July, with glamorous classic house party starters, Miss Moneypenny's, as well as Newcastle Pride's launch party with Steps and Venger Boys on Friday, the 20th of July. Geordie Moor tickets can be purchased from the box below.